Scientists have found the key to mosquitoes' stealth takeoffs. They barely push off when making a fast getaway, but instead rely on strong and rapid wing beats to quickly get aloft without anyone noticing.
Mosquitoes, the world's deadliest animal. They're so good at the sneak attack and the stealthy escape. How do they do it? Using several slow-motion cameras, researchers have learned that mosquitoes have an amazing and unusual takeoff technique. With a full payload of blood in their bellies, before they ever even take off, they start flapping their wings. They flap super fast, giving them most of the force they need to push off our skin. But it needs to be a covert operation. They can't push off too hard or we'll detect them and counterattack. The researchers compared mosquitoes with fruit flies. Both insects flew away at about the same speed, but the mosquito uses a secret weapon for its getaway, its long legs, which allow it to push off very slowly and gently, only using a quarter of the leg force that the fruit fly uses. The bloodthirsty mosquito. By the time we notice its attack, it's long gone.